Government sources have suggested to me the Treasurer asked the Shadow Treasurer, Angus Taylor, what he thought of the candidates flagged in the media when the government had always intended appointing Miss Bullock. Now, the Prime Minister has returned from a trip to NATO in Lithuania, where he committed to 30 more Bushmasters for Ukraine, met Volodymyr Zelensky and other world leaders, including Emmanuel Macron. The PM saw much significance too in his trip to Berlin, where he committed to a $1 billion defence export contract and met with German Chancellor Olaf Scholz.